Far between sundown's finish and midnight's broken toll, we ducked inside the doorway, thunder crashing. As majestic bells of bolts struck shadows in the night, seeming to be the chimes of freedom flashing. Flashing for the warriors whose strength is not to fight, and flashing for the refugees on their unarmed road of flight, and for each and every underdog soldier in the night. We gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. In the city's melted furnace, unexpectedly we watched, with faces hidden while the walls were tightening. As the echo of the wedding bell before the blowing rain dissolved into the wild bell's lightning, tolling for the rake, tolling for the luckless, the abandoned and forsaken, tolling for the outcast, burning constantly at stake. We gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. Through a cloud-like curtain, in a far-off corner flashed, the hypnotic splattered mist was slowly lifting. And electric light still struck like arrows, fired but for the ones condemned to drift, or else be kept from drifting. Tolling for the searching ones on their speechless seeking trail, for the lonesome hearted lovers with two personal tale, and for each unharmful gentle soul misplaced inside a jail, we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. Starry-eyed and laugh as I recall when we were caught, trapped by no track of ours, for they hang suspended. As we listen one last time and we watch with one last look, spellbound and swallowed as the tolling ended. The aching ones whose wounds cannot be nursed, for the countless confused, abused, misused, strung out ones or worse, and for every hung up person in this whole wide universe, we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing. We gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing.